Hello and welcome to this video about Wondershare Recover It. Is your brand new SSD causing you a headache? Believe it or not, SSDs not showing up in Windows is a common problem. If you're currently facing this issue, watch this video until the end, because in today's video, we'll be your troubleshooting guide. We'll explore the reasons behind PCs not detecting SSDs and then examine 5 different methods to get your SSD up and running in no time. Before we begin understanding the reasons SSDs don't show up, smash that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and comment below with your concerns. Now, before we jump into the fixes, it's important to understand the reasons behind this frustrating problem. Basically, there are 4 main reasons for SSD not showing up in Windows 11. Number 1, faulty connection. A loose cable connecting your SSD to the motherboard or the power supply can prevent detection. Moving on to number 2, we have driver issues. Outdated or corrupt drivers can cause a communication problem between your SSD and Windows. Keep watching the video to find out how to fix an SSD not showing up in disk management due to driver issues. Now, another reason an SSD may not show up is incorrect BIOS settings. The BIOS acts as a communication bridge between hardware and software. Incorrect BIOS settings for your SSD can make it invisible to Windows. And last but not least, we have disk initialization or partitioning issues. Is your brand new SSD not showing up? It may be because it hasn't been properly initialized or partitioned yet. Now that we've met the culprits, let's understand how to nip them in the bud once and for all. Now, the first method to get your SSD up and running again is to fix faulty hardware. As we discussed earlier, a loose cable or incorrect post can easily lead to your Windows system overlooking your SSD entirely. Here's what you can do to fix this. First, shut down your computer. Open it up carefully and locate the SSD. Once you see the SSD, ensure its data cable is firmly plugged into both it and the motherboard's SATA port. If the data cable is damaged, you'll just have to get a new one. Third, ensure the power cable from your computer's power supply is securely connected to the SSDs and vice versa. Fourth, if the connections are secure but the SSD is still not showing up, it may be a port issue. In that case, try using a different SATA port on your motherboard. Once you've reconnected everything, turn the computer back on. If faulty hardware was the issue, your SSD should now be recognized. If your SSD remains undetected, don't worry. Just move on to the next method. Configure BIOS settings. If it's a case of SSD not showing up in BIOS, we need to configure BIOS settings. This is because the BIOS is essentially a rulebook for your computer's hardware, and incorrect settings here can prevent the system from recognizing your SSD. Here's how to fix this. First, turn off your computer completely. Wait for it to power down and unplug it. Then plug it back in and press the power button. As your computer boots up, you'll see a message on the screen with a key to press to access the BIOS setup. Press and hold that key repeatedly until you see the BIOS interface. 3, use the arrow keys to navigate to the storage configuration or SATA configuration. 4, locate SATA controller mode and change its setting to AHCI, Advanced Host Controller Interface. 5, once you've changed the settings, use the BIOS built-in navigation to save changes and exit. This usually involves pressing F10 to save and exit. Your computer will now restart with new BIOS settings, and if it really was the BIOS issue, it would now be fixed. If not, we aren't out of solutions just yet. Here's the third method, update SSD drivers. Alright, outdated drivers can sometimes be the reason for an SSD drive not showing up. That's why your system must have the latest drivers. Here's a quick way to update them. First, press the Windows plus X key to access the device manager. 2, look for the category labeled disk drivers and you should see your SSD listed there. 3, right click on your SSD and select update driver. 4, choose search automatically for updated driver software and Windows will scan for and install any available updates. This should remove any driver issues with the SSD not showing up. If the problem still remains, worry not, try initializing a new SSD drive. Ever wondered, why isn't my new SSD showing up? It may just be that the new SSD hasn't yet initialized. Think of it as activating the SSD's potential. Here's a step-by-step guide. First, press the Windows key plus X key to open disk management. Locate your new SSD in the disk management window. It may be listed as not initialized. 3, right click on it and choose initialize disk. 4, a window will pop up asking you for your partition style. If you have a specific needs, choose your preferred setting. If not, leave the default settings. 5, click OK to initialize the disk. If your disk still doesn't show up, we have one last resort, repairing by disk management. Now, sometimes a missing drive letter can be the reason for a new SSD not showing up in disk management. To fix this, you can do this. First, you'll need to press the Windows key plus X key and select disk management. Second, locate your SSD in the list of drives. Third, right click on it and choose change drive letter and paths. Fourth, if the SSD does not have a letter, click add. If it does, click change to choose an available letter from the list and click OK to save changes. This should rid your SSD of any disk management issues and make it visible on your PC. Those were the 5 methods to fix SSD not showing up in Windows 10 or 11. But here comes a bonus. Now, before we end the video, we have a bonus for you guys. Sometimes a tragedy occurs and we lose SSD data. Well, with Recover It, you can recover that lost data by following these simple steps. 1, head to the Wondershare Recover It site, download and install the software. 2, open Wondershare Recover It and click hard drives and locations from the main window. 3, choose the SSD drive from which you want to recover data. 4, click the start button to begin scanning. 5, once the scan finishes, you'll see the recovered files. Click the recoverer button and choose the location of your PC where you want to store them. 6, click recover to start the recovery process. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, a list of comprehensive steps to fix SSD not showing up. Whether it's faulty hardware or BIOS issues, you can follow the steps mentioned in this video to fix them all. And if you need to recover lost files from an SSD, Recover It is the way to go. Let us know in the comments if you found these steps helpful. Subscribe to the channel for more helpful content, and I'll see you in the next video.